Gritonian Youth and Dance Fest, celebrating the moves and grooves of the Black Giant Sport. Today is Saturday, July 27, 2019, and we're celebrating it in Bossier City, Louisiana, at the East Bank District Plaza. We have vendors, we have live performances up on the stage that we plan at 8 o'clock is the Experience Band. We have different dance groups. We're about to start our live presentation, historical kickoff, upstairs in the theater. Thank you for supporting LGA. The drum was taken away, so we had to substitute a thing, you know, this, all of this. So you'll get some of that tonight. I want you guys to sit back, enjoy the show. Make sure you don't distract any of the actors. Turn off all cell phones, and we're gonna get started.
Keep this long sheet of paper. This paper tells how many of us are owned by the Miss and Misses. It tells how old we are, how many children each one of us have, and what we are assigned to do in our skin complexion. You're probably wondering how I know all this. Shh. I know how to read. Such a way.
Our songs tell of a way of life across the water before we got on ships. We used to have drums, but they took them from us because they thought all of us was gonna get together and kill everybody in the big house. These drums were powerful. Mama said these drums talked. They were talking drums. I wish I could get my hands on one of those drums. Mama said, that's okay. You got these. You got your hands. So when I get a little time to myself, and I'm playing around in my garden, I clap my hands and stomp my feet and make a rhythm, just like I would a drum.
My mother told me that my grandfather was from Africa. No, not the prison. See, he was a warrior. Prince. Woo. The way he used to beat those drums all throughout the land and amongst the trees. The way my mama put it, I might as well go on, go back to Angola over there on the West Africa side and reclaim my throne. Ooh, child, that sure would be the day.
Ooh. Times are changing. You can feel something brewing in the air. Some slaves are here one day and they're gone the next. We sing songs hoping one day we can make our passage into freedom. They teach us their Christian religion, but they show us their ways, but some of us mask and hide our old traditions.
Some of us didn't make the middle passage. Some men, women, and little babies didn't make the middle passage. We will never forget them. Never forget those dying, trying to become free.
That Pharaoh in the Bible sure told us sounds like those people in the big church. Honey, we should just smile and say, Black Moses, that struck again. You know, some folks do believe in treating people like humans instead of like old animals. I believe we call those people abolitionists. You know, those are the people who helped us from slavery. I tell you, that sure would be the day.
Yes. Those folks up north don't want slavery, but these folks down here, they do. Something is brewing and I can feel it. It's 1861 and Abraham Lincoln is president. I figure in a short while we might be going to war. And I wonder if we do, where will we go from here? Wherever we go, we will bring our voice with us. We will bring the heartbeat of the whole nation with us. We will sing about and you will hear our trials and tribulations. We are the cross and the backbone of this nation. Hear us, feel us. We are the pulse and the backbone of this nation. Hear us, feel us. We are the pulse and the backbone of this nation. Hear us, feel us. We are the pulse and the backbone of this nation. Hear us, feel us.
Go down, Moses. My people.
Must be the children. Dearest Berta, it's hard to believe that 2 years ago they announced that we were free, but we just found out about it. July 4th means nothing compared to June 19th. But they still find a way to keep us enslaved, don't they? They have me at this farm called Angola. Who knew you could get arrested for walking in a road without sidewalks? So now I'm stuck here for 3 years, turning big rocks into middle rocks into little rocks, and the only thing that gets me through it is singing a song about you. Berta. Berta. Oh Lord. Oh Lord, Berta, Berta. Oh Lord, Gawena. Oh Lord, Berta, Berta. Oh Lord, Gawena. Go ahead and marry, don't you? Wait on me, Oba. Go ahead and marry, don't you? Wait on me, Oba. Might not want you when I go free, well now. Might not want you when I go free, oh, oh Lord, Berta, Berta, oh Lord, Gawena, oh Lord, Berta, Berta, oh Lord, Gawena, Berta in Meridian, and she's living at ease, oh, I'm on Angola, got to work or leave, oh, I'm on Angola, got to work or leave, Oba. Berta in Meridian and she's living at ease.
Thank you. magic touch. Campana's
fable of segregation and Supreme Court or no Supreme Court, we are going to maintain segregated schools down in Dixie.
I have two daughters and two sons, and if there's too many colored people around here, I definitely will get out. I'm not thinking I don't want her associating with colored people, period.
Well, I'm very definitely against mixed marriages, and that's eventually what it's going to come to.
Segregation must die. Friends, I grew up in Birmingham, Alabama. Some very, very good friends of mine were killed by bombs, bombs that were planted by races.
That Mississippi was determined to maintain white supremacy even if it had to murder children.
I just find it incredible. What it means is that the person who's asking that question has absolutely no idea what black people have gone through, what black people have experienced in this country since the time.
Southern trees bear strange fruit. Blood on the leaves and blood at the root. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.
losing my only son to Vietnam. You give me second class houses. You give me second class schools. You think all colored folks are just second class fools. Mr. Backlash, I'm gonna leave you with the blues. When I try to find a job and earn a little cash, all you got to offer is your Nino white backlash. But the world, yellow, beige, and brown, you better believe it. Mr. Backlash, I'm gonna leave you with the blues. When Langston Hughes died, he'd said many months before, said you keep on working till they open up the door. And one of these long days, when the doors open wide, you make sure you tell them exactly what's going on, so there's no place to hide. So I'm telling you,
oh, freedom. Oh, says, because if I didn't allow you to experience pressure, you wouldn't get to see how powerful I was. The pressure that you're experiencing right now isn't meant to kill you. It's meant, glory to God, to squeeze everything out of your life that's not like God.
Dressed up on the outside.
Dressed up on the outside.
Things appearing well.
Things appearing well.
Though you saw me through your natural eyes.
Though you saw me through your natural eyes.
One thing you couldn't tell.
Some things you could not tell.
But the one who wore my pain.
But the one who bore my pain.
Fixed his eyes on the unseen.
Fixed his eyes on the unseen.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ,
the Sovereign One,
the Sovereign One,
heard my silent scream,
heard my silent scream.
How he ministered to me.
Oh, how he ministered. While others judged me from the outside,
He beheld my shattered heart.
He then rejoined my broken pieces.
Now with joy this song I sing.
Now with joy this song I sing.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ,
the Sovereign One,
the Sovereign One,
hears,
hears my silent scream.
My voice echoed as if in the wilderness.
My voice echoed as if in the wilderness.
Though millions gazed and passed
me by.
Perceived complete and flawless.
Perceived complete and flawless. No one heard my cries inside.
But there's one who's always looking.
But there's one who's always looking. Behind the scene, Jesus Christ,
the Sovereign One,
the Sovereign One, who hears my silent scream.
Now who you see is who I am.
What he's done.
I'm encouraged to ask of Jesus.
I'm encouraged to ask of Jesus Christ.
To point me to the ones.
To point me to the ones.
Who may be crying on the
inside. Who may be crying on the inside.
Though unblemished, they may see.
To Jesus Christ,
the Sovereign One,
the Sovereign One,
who hears,
your rescue. Oh, those nights when you had to walk the floor.
Thinking that now is the time when I can't take no more. Oh, you got to know that he was there. Tears were falling. He was there right by your side. Oh, I'll point them to Jesus Christ, the sovereign one.
Round of applause, real lucky.